Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
The Bharatiya Janata Party finally expelled its MLA Kuldeep Sengar on Thursday, who allegedly had raped a teenager from Unnao. The UP BJP chief to say CBI is doing all it can and is investigating the matter. The BJP finally officially is maintaining that he has been expelled. This issue was snowballing into a major controversy. The opposition has also been rallying against the party, saying that on one hand it talks about Beti Padhao, Beti Bachao, but on the other hand this is how they actually treat women. Many within the party itself are saying that Sengar should have been expelled immediately, soon after the incident took place when the teenager was seriously injured in the accident. At the same time, many also feel that the delay was only because there's a strong Thakur lobby that has been trying to protect Sengar. Opposition has claimed this, though officially there is nothing on this so far. The BJP, which won the Lok Sabha elections with a huge mandate, this case was a huge setback as far as the optics are concerned, as far as the image of the Bharatiya Janata Party is concerned. The UP government also came under fire for not doing enough as far as law and order situation is concerned. The opposition, including NGOs and a number of people, had criticized the Bharatiya Janata Party and the fact that they delayed so much in taking action against its own MLA, who has been accused of such crimes. The Unnao case grabbed headlines, and the opposition also raised this matter in the parliament as well as doing press conferences. Not only the Samajwadi Party or the Congress, all opposition parties came together to target the Bharatiya Janata Party and to put pressure on the government also to do something concrete on this matter. This is Neelam Pandey for The Print. Keep following our YouTube channel for more updates.